For those of you who know the story of Joseph and how it ends, that can affect the way you read it. You can think Joseph's life was always up and to the right. It was always getting better and better and better. But that's actually not how Joseph's story goes. Joseph's life is a roller coaster. There's constant ups and downs. That's why we're going to look at the story of Joseph from the beginning. We're going to see that Joseph's life is not immune to suffering. The only thing that he can rely on is that the Lord is with him. Wherever he is, whatever he's going through, the Lord is with Joseph. And that's what all of us need to hear. This year has been such a roller coaster for everyone. We all need to hear the good news that the Lord is with us, no matter what we're going through. So if you want to learn more about the life of Joseph and the story that is told at the end of the book of Genesis, join us and watch the videos that we're making each and every Sunday. You can find them on our YouTube pages, University Avenue Church of Christ. You can find it under the UA Bible class, and that'll be out every single Sunday morning. And you can watch and see how the Lord is not just with Joseph, but the Lord is with you.